it doesn't look great for the Newcastle goalkeeper at the moment, and Tim Krul, the Dutch substitute goalkeeper, clearly thinks he is about to come on. Tina, Baines, Yakubu, off the post, and the goalkeeper's grabbed it. They almost found their way through here. Good piece of play by Baines. Yakubu, very cool and very unlucky. Osman in a good position. Jose Enrique coming back. Leon Osman! Good save by Krul. It's the first time Everton have threatened in the game.
Goal scoring form, 7 in his last 9 games. This one though will be Fabregas. Straight up the crossbar. And then onto the roof of the net with a bit of help from Krul. Now he does pull back. What a great save by Krul. Nasri thought he'd scored. Clever play this time from Fabregas. Got his head up, spotted Nasri. That's going in. And that really is a top save. Arshavin tripping his way past Gutierrez. But that's straight at Krul from Fabregas. That would have been one for the collection. A headed goal from the Arsenal captain. And this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit can pop off at any minute.
To be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Javi from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gabbing in magazines how we stabbed him. Smash him, let him have it. Meanwhile,
neat play here from West Brom. Choi blasting that one in. Very nearly sneaking it inside that near post. Good play here from the Baggies down that near side. Choi turning away. Blasting that shot in. Beaten back by Tim Krul.
Hello.
That's Malouda. This is Drogba. Gone for goal. Krul got a glove on it. Was it creeping inside the post? I'm not sure, but Krul couldn't take that chance.
Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. But maybe shout them out in the rapper up.
Boy, it was headed towards goal by Ivanovic. Krul managed to stop it.
The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people heard or murdered. It ain't words that I can't think of a perfect way to word it. Need to say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict.
Hello.
I walk away from it all, so I let
still
it go.
Still might get there.
Don't get it twisted, it's not too bad. I'm copping. I'm
spilling.
He's a bigger man than y'all. Been popping off to charge with a knock in. Scraping and sticking to
talking. Oh, I can't believe that.
Let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience.
Touch on the chest wasn't great, but it came back to him. Then he seemed surprised. Bit of a mess up between Campbell, Krul and Taylor.
In comes the delivery from Davis. Angler was closest to it. And then Tim Krul was both brave and hugely effective. Watch the Newcastle goalkeeper here. Quick to react at the feet of Dempsey. There's space here for Carlos Tevez. Beaten away by Krul. Yaya Toure saw Tevez in space. Caught it really well. Straight out the Newcastle.